this is a disaster, we must hold hands together as South Africans, as people of KZN, and work together and as various structures of our government. So that is exactly what we are going to do. We are going to treat this disaster with the level of seriousness that it requires. So ngiyabonga ukuthi nilana nonke ukuthi nuzwe kahle umlayezo wakahulumeni.